Good morning, students. Hope you all are well and keeping yourself safe at your home. So today I am going to take the topic of states and capital. I know already you have done this. You have learned all states and capitals. But my point today is you will locate these states on the map of India. So I am sharing this on your screen. You can see that there is a map and it has different colors on it. So today I'll share 14 states and capitals with you where they are located, and rest 14 states I'll share in my next video. So let's begin now with the first one. The first is Himachal Pradesh and its capital is Shimla. Next is Punjab, its capital is Chandigarh. The next one is Haryana, it's our state. And its capital is also Chandigarh. So that means Haryana and Punjab, they both are sharing the common capital. Next is Uttarakhand. Its capital is Dehradun. Next one is Uttar Pradesh. Its capital is Lucknow. And Uttar Pradesh is the largest populated state of our country. Next is Bihar. And its capital is Patna. Next one is Jharkhand and its capital is Ranchi. Next one is Odisha and its capital is Bhubaneswar. Next state is Chhattisgarh and its capital is Raipur. Next one is Telangana and its capital is Hyderabad. Next is Andhra Pradesh and its capital is also Hyderabad. That means Telangana and Andhra Pradesh, they both are sharing the common capital. Okay, this one is Tamil Nadu and its capital is Chennai. Next is Kerala and its capital is Thiruvananthapuram. I know, quite long name. Next is Karnataka and its capital is Bengaluru. So today I'm sharing these 14 states, rest I'll share in the next video. So just do practice it in the blank map which I'm sharing with you. Thank you, take care, goodbye, and God bless you all.